Hello students, welcome to NEET Biology. This is Leelavati, your biology lecturer. Very few days left for your KCET as well as NEET competitive exam, and I hope you have prepared well also. So therefore, to test your knowledge, here I am going to give second MCQ test for your competitive exam. So if you have missed the first MCQ test, which was held on January 4th, 2025, here is the link. You can click on it and download and start answering it. And one more thing, this MCQ test, which will be having 75 questions, it is purely based on NCERT concept. If you have read the NCERT textbook, each and every line and word, and understood the concept in the context of what, when, why, how, then easily you can answer all these questions, trust me. And as I said, this test will be having 75 MCQ and you have to answer it within 75 minutes. Why? This is because, you know, the NEET exam will be having 180 MCQ from this year. And the time duration is also 180 minutes. It means each MCQ you have to answer within 1 minute. 1 minute per MCQ. Okay, so that's why you have to practice in that way itself. And regarding key answer, it will be available tomorrow in this video comment. And check the description box to download the MCQ test PDF and you can start answering it. So without making delay, yes, start answering it. All the best for your exam.